The books for children, like the cartoons, seem to start out, as most of what I do, with an opening sentence the way improvisational actors do. There's an opening line, and often you don't know where that line comes from. And you probably do it the same way, where you something comes out of your mouth, except it's not out of your mouth because it's written down. But it's the same thing. And it's down there, and then you have to follow it up with something. And just as on stage one actor follows with another and they go back and forth, here you are both actors, or you know, and you go back and forth with yourself. And if you're lucky, it develops into something, and you get on a roll, and you're going.
That's the best part, the opening line. I mean, that's the most fun, when you have the great opening line, and yeah. then the what comes after it, and then what comes after it, and that's usually then when I get stuck.
Well, but in a sense, it gets best when you stop writing it, when it's writing you,
right.
when it takes over, whatever this process is.
But don't you find that it usually comes to you, that
yes.
it starts without you, and then
yeah.
somewhere along the line you
yes.
interject yourself, and that's when it gets challenging before the story takes over again,
and,
if it does.
And when it's in your head, it's least likely to work. It's when it's simply challenging you and moving you, and in a sense you're taking dictation from whatever it is that is making you do this. And then there's the process where you do use this, which is the editing, the cleaning it up, and the making it work.